Well, that's one of the most distressing scenes I think I've ever seen at any football match.
Well, a very sad and surreal moment here at St James's.
Again, and this does look serious.
I have to say, this looks increasingly serious.
Being able to perform CPR helped massively.
Medical staff have come running on from both sides as well.
The stadium's quite a good place to have a heart attack, isn't it?